guys, and welcome back to another video. Today's video, we're talking about the British and Irish Lions tour of 2021 in South Africa. And we obviously know that Scott Robinson, the Crusaders coach, has shown a little bit of interest. But former legendary Lions coach Ian McGeoghegan has said that Warren Gatland shouldn't bring in Scott Robinson. And he has a statement. Now, before we get into that, for those who don't know, obviously Scott has shown interest in joining Warren Gatland, especially after not getting that All Blacks job, just to gain more experience. And why not bring a guy who's just won 4 titles with the Crusaders in on your mix to add some experience from not only the brilliance of how he's taken the Crusaders on, but also having experience in South Africa, having experience against provincial sides in South Africa. It's just that knowledge that Scott can bring, and the way he brings his Southern Hemisphere flair into the sport, bringing that into the North, could be very interesting to see how Warren Gatland and him work together. Now, obviously, Gatland's going to have other guys who have got the experience of North, but according to McGeoghegan, he's saying that Scott Robinson doesn't have experience of North. He's got no history of the players, which he's not wrong. But for me, having a youngster of this caliber who's done so well with the Crusaders, I think it's just genius to take him along with him. Just to, from experience point of view, what he's achieved, you can clearly see that Robinson is a people's man coach. He's got a good relationship with these boys. And bringing that, for me, is just adding extra fire to the table of what Gatland can produce from this Lions team. I mean, one thing's for sure, he's going to produce a phenomenally brilliant Lions team. The strength within that team is going to be remarkable. And adding some Southern Hemisphere flair in a coach could definitely prove to be a good advantage to the Lions. And I think it's a great idea and a great initiative moving forward. But McGeoghegan has said, Robinson is probably one of the top 4 or 5 coaches in the world rugby right now. And his interest should serve as a wake-up call to 1 or 2 people who are questioning the future of the Lions. So, very good point. This is, but I don't think Gatch should give him a role. As flattering as his interest is, as a great coach, as he undoubtedly is, I don't think it would be a right call. He says Robinson would bring something different, undoubtedly. He would bring knowledge of Super Rugby in South Africa, as I've mentioned. But he said he doesn't know the Northern Hemisphere. He doesn't know the rugby. He doesn't know the players involved. Next year's tour of South Africa is going to be one of the shortest and most intense tours of all time. There will be such a quick turnaround between the Premiership final, the first match, just 1 week. It's absolutely vital that the Lions hit the ground running. And for that, they will need coaches, Gats, knows and trusts. And who knows, the players as well. So for me, why not still do it? Bring that experience. It's not like the other guys who are going with him don't know. They're going to know. The experience is going to be. But having an extra guy on your playing field will be remarkable. And I think he could bring some great talent. I get what McGeoghegan is saying. And I mean, he's a legend. He's experienced. He's known. But for me, I still think adding Scott Robinson to the mix will bring an extra flair to this tournament. And that's so important going forward. You know, the South African team may be world champions and may be rugby championship winners and are on fire at the moment. But also, they haven't played much rugby in the past 5 months. We're just going back to contact training this week. So we're not quite sure what's going on. And I just think added flair to the game could excite us. No one's knows really which way South Africa are going to go, whether we're going to be World Cup winners, whether we're going to be rusty, how we're going to see it. No one quite knows. But come to the end of, in a year's time, we will definitely have an answer. And I just feel that it's just an extra flair to this Lions team will be great. But hey, who knows what will happen. Maybe Rassi or Jock will give Scott a call and say, why don't you come help us go against the Lions and show them what knowledge you know. I mean, I know he doesn't know the players and he doesn't know the Northern Hemisphere, but you watch it, you idolize it. Well, not idolize, but you analyze it and get all that information in. because he will be very curious to see what he can do differently that the South are doing and bring that into the Crusaders. So, yes, they don't know, but Scott Robertson's a clever coach, and he will know that there are other international jobs available that I know he will have his eye on. So for me, I'd take him over and see what happens, and I think it'll be a great challenge for South Africa because it just gives us an opportunity to really be tested by each and every limit that Gatland will give us, what Robertson will give us, and whoever else is in that coaching staff. It's just more oomph to the game. But that's just my thoughts on the matter. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Robertson in or Robertson out? I'm going to do it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, smash that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you real soon for another one. Thanks so much for watching. Stay safe and never give up. Cheers.